Hey everybody, and welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Star Wars Battlefront 2. This might be the last episode, I don't know. But we are attacking Tantive 4 because we need to get the Death Star plans back. So let's go ahead and do it. I mean, I guess we don't know it's the Death Star plans, but you know.
With the information gathered on Polis Mursa, Vader concluded that the stolen plans had been given to Princess Leia Organa of Alderaan. We weren't surprised. For all their talk of being a peaceful planet, Alderaan had been thumbing its nose at the Empire for years. After a brief and pointless battle, we boarded the ship, the Tantive IV, over Tatooine, began looking for the plans, and waited for Lord Vader's arrival.
Alright, so this is gonna be in this ship.
Lord Vader has tracked the stolen Imperial plans to Ambassador Organa. Retrieve the plans and bring the ambassador to Lord Vader.
Oh my god, they're just gonna run in and... Oh my god. This is gonna be a shit show. Oh no. Alright, cool. Jesus Christ, let us get out of the first fucking room. Oh my god. This is meant to be just a shit show, isn't it? Oh my god. Yes, okay. Are those explosives? I don't know. I don't care. Oh, what? Oh, it was just a reload. For a second there, I thought it was totally out of ammo entirely. I was like, how? Alright, that is going in there. I love the music. I mean, it's hard not to. Oh, what? Ah, fuck. Wow. All right. Okay. Come on. Let me do it. Let me get it, please. It's fine. No one's in here. All right. Got it cleared. For the most part. Oh my god, that was a hell of a way in here. This is gonna be a shit show of a level, I can tell. You can now play as Darth Vader. Okay.
Head to the tech room.
I mean, I guess we'll be Darth Vader, huh?
I'm beating my master.
That's not Darth Vader, but okay. Where's the tech room? The tech room, is it?
We need to take out the security mainframes on the bridge before we can gain access to the rest of the ship.
Oh, okay, so it's the stuff in this room. Oh my god, guys, come on. Ow, are you fucking kidding me with this? Gonna throw my lightsaber at everyone. The easiest way to kill everybody in a row. Oh, god damn it. Sorry, buddy. I know he was my own guy. Oh my god, this is badass. I'm so glad that this is not, like, impossible. And that there's no other heroes. That I could just Vader it up. Because, I mean, what? Oh, shit. Yep. Whoa! Alright, come on, guys. Seriously.
We need the ship's access codes to gain entry to the escape pod areas.
Uh-huh.
Make your way to the engine room and retrieve them from the security terminal on the second floor.
Where is this? Ooh. Snipers. Dangerous buggers. Alright, so I'm guessing we're okay. Yeah, I mean, this is meant to be a slaughter. Because that's what actually happens. Alright, well, I'm just gonna keep going. Because... This is what I've got to do. Oh, okay.
Disable
what?
Disable the turbine to clear our way to the terminal.
How do I disable the turbine? What exactly am I doing?
Copy that.
Whoa.
Feel the power of the dark side.
Take the access code to the tech room terminal.
The tech room terminal. I'm not entirely sure where that is, but you know what? We'll go this way. Because why not? Oh, that's where we just were. Okay. We're not gonna mess around with this.
Nice work. Now let's clear those rebels out of the escape pod bays and secure the rest of the ship.
Find and capture Princess Leia, huh?
She can escape.
All right, where is she? Where exactly am I going here? By the way, this is like the coolest thing ever. Okay, so that's my place. Meh. You suck. It's actually really hard to tell where I need to go. Is this the escape pods? This looks like the escape pods.
Compared to the dark side.
The Imperial will not.
Are you kidding me?
Defeat is not an option.
Did she just one-shot me? Uh-oh. I'm guessing you're supposed to do all of this as, Vader. Whoa, what the flickin'... Flicking? That's the first. What the heck is happening? Alright, well, there's Leia. I went all the way in there. I, like, did a really good freaking job, okay? Alright, well...
Are no longer available.
That's bullshit.
Failed to secure the death.
That's
starboard.
Absolute horseshit. Everything that I just did was amazing up until that last point. All right.
Lord Vader has tracked the stolen Imperial plans to Ambassador.
Let's do this property. Oh my god, I'm gonna die instantly because grenades.
Lord Vader. A lie.
All right. Get in here. Coming out quick. Throwing a grenade down there. Why do they have so much health? Look at this insanity. I'm shooting them in the face. Like, okay, that was impressive. Jesus. Oh my god, I'm shooting these people in the face. Like, for real though? Oh my god, can you guys not? Alright, well, whatever. Oh my god. Okay. I'm gonna die just because I'm in here, aren't I? Well, you know what? That's doing alright. I'm doing an alright job. Okay, now they spawn in here, unfortunately. Okay, no, we're fine. I'm gonna do this again. We're gonna get it done.
Head to the tech room.
This is Lord Vader.
Alright. And if we're quick, we're gonna avoid all the damage that we normally would take as Vader.
We'll need to take out the security mainframe
okay.
From the bridge before we can gain access to the rest of the ship.
Blowing stuff up never gets old.
Alright, I got most of that taken care of. Get in here. Destroy all this.
We need the ship's access codes to gain entry to the escape pod areas. Make your way
oh
to
my
the
god.
Room and retrieve them from the security terminal on the second
okay. Destroyed all that. Why does it take two hits to kill that person? Why is it taking two hits to kill some of these people? Shouldn't be taking two hits. I'll tell you that much.
Dis- disable the turbine to clear our way to the terminal.
I can lift myself up here. I have like a flying thing I can do. That's crazy.
Take the access code to the tech room terminal.
Yeah, I have like a weird, like, floaty thing. I guess it's just because we only... Okay.
Nice work. Now let's clear those rebels out of the escape pod bays and secure the rest of the ship. Princess Leia must be captured before she can escape.
Feel the power of the dark
Okay,
side.
So Princess Leia is in here somewhere. Must be captured before she can escape. Just die! There, she's dead.
Well done, gentlemen.
I don't know if you could take out Vader. There. Done. That was fun. Wait. Did I do it? Oh my god. It was taking so long. I don't think Leia's supposed to die in that scene, though. That seems a little weird.
After Lord Vader took custody of Princess Leia, we all figured it was just a matter of time before she coughed up the plans. Many of us had been unwilling witnesses to Vader's powers of persuasion in the past. The thought of a pampered little princess resisting his terrible will was inconceivable.
Okay. We did that. What's next? We're definitely gonna save. And if I'm right, this might be the last episode. Alright, what is this? Yavin 4, Vader's fist strikes back. Ooh, this is a space mission. Rebels must not escape our retribution, strike them out of the skies. Technically, we're supposed to lose this, right? Because Yavin 4, right?
When the Death Star was destroyed, about half of the 501st Legion was still in the hangar getting into their ships.
Ah, this is after.
Those who made it out, another third were caught in the explosion. I'd fought with some of those men for over 20 years. Afterwards, those of us that survived hooked up with a nearby Imperial fleet making a retaliatory strike on the Rebels' base on Yavin 4. It wasn't the best thought-out plan, but we were cut off from our leaders, tired, and operating on instinct. If not for our training, we probably would have never gotten past their orbital defenses.
Oh, boy. All right. I'm gonna choose this guy, obviously, because why wouldn't I?
All hands, man your battle station!
Alright, TIE Interceptor. The
heavy transports are trying to go around us. Destroy them before they can jump to hyperspace.
Oh. They want me to use a TIE Bomber. That makes sense. Okay. As long as I can... Ooh! I somehow managed to get the bomber to hit their own ship. Now, is there... I am timed. Okay. I was like, is there a timer on me right now? Because that would not be great.
Oh. Look bad.
The rebels are attempting to send their forces off to wreak havoc in other parts of our galaxy. Yeah. Destroy them.
Yeah, I'm trying. I really am. Alright, one destroyed. Ooh, okay. I took one missile. That's fine. I probably don't have a lot of reinforcements for this mission. How many do I have? 19. Okay, well... It's still doable, I guess. Yeesh. Not great, though. If the AI wasn't so bad at this, though. Okay. So, it really is like two volleys. Two volleys is good enough to kill these transports. Particularly if you hit them correctly. Oops. Okay. Okay.
Move! Get the bomber!
Only one left. Alright. That wasn't that hard.
Their frigates are harassing our fighters. Show them no mercy.
They're frigates, huh? Oh, those things. Okay.
All right.
Oh! Oh, goodness. Yeah, I've definitely got hit there. A lot. What? Why did I get spawned back here? There's not somebody in our...
We are under attack.
There's nobody in here. Oh my god. Just let me take...
Radar not operational. Switching to manual.
Okay. Thankfully, it's not that far out. Alright. One down. Ow. Oh, goodness. I just need to make one more volley on this thing. Ay, 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 ow, 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 ow. You hurt. Oh, I think I did it? Did I? Objective complete.
If they are allowed to make the jump to hyperspace, they'll rip right through us. Clear their fighters out and be quick about it. We haven't any time to spare.
Okay, so TIE interceptors.
Now hear this.
I want to use... No, that's a bomber. Where's... Oh my god. I don't even have access to a TIE interceptor. I guess we're using a TIE fighter. But I just gotta kill them, right? Alright, well, that was dumb, but... Yay! Ow, 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 ow.
You picked up a fighter!
I'm sure I have. They're probably all over me. Oh no. Well, I explode. I did kill one of them, though. Do I just have to kill them? Yeah, that's all that I'm doing here? Like, shooting gallery style? It's not spawning the interceptor for me at all.
Miner's sneaking up on you.
Interestingly, the auto turret killed me. Oh my god.
Target that bomber.
Let me just shoot one of them, please. Oh my god. I hate that I don't actually have an interceptor for this. I'm kind of just flailing around.
Target that bomber and take him down.
Got one.
Whew. Pick up that bomber.
Oh no. That's not fair. Alright. Do I get an interceptor? No interceptor still? Ugh. Oh, there it is. I do want the TIE interceptor. It's a little bit better at dealing with fighters, honestly. And it's way faster.
Target that bomber.
Oh, come on. What? Did I kill somebody else by running into them with my death animation? How many am I at? I'm at 25 reinforcements.
We are under attack.
I don't know how I feel about that.
This is not a drill. Leave the bomber to me.
Okay. Well, that was a first. God, A-wings are fast.
Monster reinforcement.
These things are just spawning in out here. That's insane. Maybe I should be using the TIE fighter. It seemed to last a little longer out there.
Scramble reinforcement. Repeat. Scramble all reinforcements.
What is my current objective? I don't even know. I think it's just
now
to kill them. I really hate that I don't have an objective. It better not be to, like, kill all of them. Because I don't know if that's actually possible. Whoa.
You picked up a fighter.
Oh. Woo. Oh, come on. How did I not avoid that missile? Bullshit. Also, where are all of my other... Okay, they are actually going out, but barely, it seems. Oh, come on.
Hostile behind you.
I don't know how you're supposed to do anything here. I have you now. Incoming missile. Oh my god, why? Why so many missiles on me? Why don't I have lock-on missiles? It makes shooting a whole lot easier, let me tell you. Got him, finally. Yes, okay. You only need, like, a few direct hits, but... Oh, damn it. We're down to 17 reinforcements. I don't know how much more of this, like, I can do.
Attention all pilots!
Or who I'm supposed to be shooting, actually. Like, I don't actually know who they want me to kill.
Well done, Lieutenant.
Like, it's not like I'm supposed to be protecting anything. Or am I just supposed to run out the clock? No, there's no way. They want me to do something within a time period, but they keep respawning, so that's not even what I'm supposed to be doing. Look at this. They're literally spawning in. What am I supposed to be doing here?
All engineers, report to the hangar area.
I don't know what they want me to do. Am I supposed to take out their big ship? I truly have no idea if I'm what I'm supposed to do.
All engineers, report to the hangar area.
Aft engine overheating.
There's 9 reinforcements left. Don't want to get close to them, because that's bad. Oh. Whoa. Okay, killed another Y-wing. What am I supposed to be doing here?
Attention
Did I miss something?
Well done, pilots.
Or not.
We need to clear a path for our frigates to cover you.
Ay, ay, ay. Okay.
Use a TIE bomber to destroy their heavy turrets.
Okay. That I can do. Okay. Now I know what I'm actually supposed to be doing.
Attention all pilots.
Oh my god. This timer is part of the whole thing? Oh, you're fucking kidding me. That's not possible. They wanted me to kill how many of those things? Like, for real though. Alright. I need to kill. Ooh.
You picked up a fighter.
Yeah, I bet I have. Oh shit. I have 47 seconds. Are you goddamn kidding me? No, that's not possible. Shit. Nope, that's it. I lost. How were you supposed to do this in time? Oh my god, why did it spawn me here?
Now hear this. All hands man.
How are you supposed to do this in the time that they want you to do? Your ship can't even physically get there within 20 seconds. Look at this. I mean, like, what are you? I failed, right? Because I have 2 seconds left.
The rebel engines are still
active. Are you fucking kidding me? Well, all right. Pilots. Jesus Christ. Somehow I did it within the time.
For our frigates to cover you.
With a lot of time left. Oh my god. And actually, in this bomber, the bomber actually does a stupid amount of damage to the fighters. Like, only a couple of hits are needed to actually, like, really do some massive damage. So, yay? Oh, shit, I'm gonna miss most of these. Okay. Wait. Do a little cheeky backwards and then come back in. Alright, one blown up. I'm just going across the ship. I don't know if that's a good idea or not. Oh, dang it. Really need to get back some ammo. Oh, come on. Ooh. Okay. Okay. It's annoying that, like, one volley can't destroy these guns, but it's fine. It wouldn't be as bad if I knew when my volleys came back. Oof, that was my bad.
That was
totally my mistake. Alright. Alright. Okay. We just, you know, do little hit and runs like this. Ooh, pull up! Oh, shoot. Okay. So, it'll be bad if we die right now. Because we definitely don't want to. Okay. But, our health does come back. Oh, goodness. Oh, goodness. I kind of went into that myself, though, so. As long as we don't die, we're okay. We're okay. And you know what? I'll even take an extra little.
Take out that bomber!
An extra little sweep. Okay. Okay.
Now get after those engines, men. They can't engines. Jump if they haven't any engines.
Gotcha. Okay, engines. Back of the ship. Hopefully there's nothing crazy coming after me. I don't think so. Alright. How much punishment do the engines take? It looks like they're gonna take quite a bit. Okay. Well, okay. Well, that's fine. If I can get at them. Dual engines. Does this count as like one big target to hit though? Ay, crap. Ooh, that was bad of me. That was very bad of me.
Fighters sneaking up on you.
Shit. Okay, that counts as one target. Oh, shoot. Okay, that's fine. We can get the engines, and I think that's the last bit of this mission. And then we have one mission left, and that's it. That's the end of Battlefront 2. I'm pretty sure there's only one mission left. That's kind of crazy to think. All right. Now, the problem is they have started me all the way over here. I know there's a bomber. It's fine. Oh, look at that. There's another frigate that spawned in. Unless that's somebody else's ship. Come on, just let me... No, the auto turret, stop shooting at me, please. It's funny, they don't really have a lot of defenses towards the back side of the ship, so as long as I can get there and start doing damage. Oh, I didn't kill these. Alright, I think that's the end of that. Ooh. Oh, goodness. Trying to get a little bit of distance. Whoa. Incoming missile, but it's like way off out in the distance. Oh. Okay. Really strange. I don't know who was targeting me there. Okay, I think I'm upside down, so aim a little up. Is that not hurting the engine? Am I just not doing damage to the engines? God, it turns so slowly in this. Alright. Do I just... Is it only the side? It looks like it's like maybe only the side of the engine that actually takes the damage. Okay. Then turn around. Alright. Oh, okay. Last tour on this side. I can do this.
Take that fighter down.
God, it takes this thing like 3 years to turn around, though. Okay. Crap. There's an engine that really hasn't taken much damage at all, though. Where can I see when my freaking bombs are back? Because I truly have no idea.
Target that bomber.
Okay. Oh, shoot. Crap. Fuck. Are you goddamn kidding me? It's going to take me more than 30 seconds to get back there. Fuck. Are you goddamn kidding me? I'm going to lose because I just can't get back there fast enough. It's literally like two bombs away from dying, and I'm not going to be able to do it. Because this can actually not physically reach in time. Are you fucking kidding me?
The rebel engines
are you? Oh, I'll get back to that point, I guess. Denied. All right, so now I'm finally back at the engines, and I've realized how I know when my bombs are reloaded. So I'm gonna shoot all my bombs. Oops. And everybody sees those three little dots that appear in a triangle form. Well, it turns out that one, my bombs don't actually reload unless I fire the entire volley. So one, that's a little weird. But two, when all of, like, when that runs out, see, when I get those come back, now I have my full volley that I can throw. And then that'll appear. And I can know when, like, how long it should take me to swing around and shoot again. Once I figured that out, I was like, oh my god, killing these guns is so much easier. Ooh, there's another bomber over here with me doing this. I'm not gonna say no to help. Whoa, 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 whoa. I'm not going to say no to help, but also... somebody's on my ass, yeah. That's not great. There we go. Got one of the dual engines over here. And all that's left are these main engines on the back. Okay. Another one down. Again, always shoot the entire volley. Sometimes I've been like, trying to shoot, like, oh, I'll only use, like, a couple of my parts of the volley. But it's not a good thing to do that. You don't actually want to save any of your bombs. Also, hitting the actual, like, fire part of the engine apparently does nothing to the engine. Which I think is a little dumb. Alright, one last engine. This is where I was at last time. But now I have 2.5 minutes to do this. Let's take a little bit of a wider sweep so that I can come back, hit it on the side where I need to. Come on. Is that enough?
Victory
that's enough.
Ours, man. Dispatch woo! The 501st to the planet's surface. Yavin 4 will fall before the day is done.
Bam!
Chase down that fighter!
Victory. Oh boy. I'm not looking forward to what's the next... mission. They're very difficult at this point, and I imagine that the last one's going
to
be insane.
So the battle over Yevon came to an end. I'm told we destroyed hundreds of rebel ships that day. Even if it had been thousands, it wouldn't have made up for the Death Star.
All right, we're going to do a save. Also, if you all have been watching, like, my naming scheme, it actually has nothing to do with what actual episode this is. I think it's just somewhere I get, like, one off, and then it just keeps going. Alright, their base is ripe for the taking. The Death Star's destruction will be repaid in blood. So we're attacking Yavin 4.
By the time we landed on Yavin, whatever shock we'd felt at the destruction of the Death Star had been replaced by anger. For months, we treated the rebellion like a disobedient child, only to be repaid for our tolerance with treachery on an unimaginable scale. Frankly, I don't remember much of the fighting. I guess we won.
I guess. I don't know. All right.
Okay. You
whoa.
Want the, mission. The rebel base is located in that ancient temple over there.
I think the
our
UV map is breaking.
The rebel command post located
that's,
in the ruins of that stone
that's
fountain
a tank.
Ahead.
I guess I'm taking the tank. I can't see anything. I don't know if anyone else can. I may have to reload this mission because, oh my dear lord.
I want those rebels dead.
Like, holy crap. Oh my god. Alright, we got this one to white, so... Hey, wait! Why are they allowed to spawn on it, even if it's white? I think this is supposed to be the, like, the water UV map is broken. I think this might be, like, the HD mod I have installed. Just breaking this.
Our next objective is to capture the command post under the viaduct. Gather your forces. It'll be a tough slog.
Uh-huh. Okay. Well, seeing as they have armor, I should probably grab armor. Ay-yay-yay, okay. Where am I going? This way. Another command post. I think this is just a straight, like, alright, capture the command post type game. Oh my god. These trees kind of make it impossible to, capture. Don't they? Now, unfortunately... Oh, no. That's grenades. That's a lot of grenades. Oh, boy. Oh, no, 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 no. I don't like any of this. That was bad. Does this seem Blum randomly? I knew that was Steve Blum. I'm not super worried about the tank as much as I am... all of the other enemies. Yeah, because we have two tanks out here. That's not what I'm worried about. Jesus Christ, that water is just wrecking. Uh-oh. No one's shooting the bad guy that's just standing next to our tank? Uh-oh. Wookie. Just like there. Okay. Oh, shoot. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Okay, I got it, though. Dang it! You blew up my tank! Capture the reflecting pool.
Now rush the reflecting pool. It will make a good staging area for the assault of the temple.
I'll try. I'll try to rush it, but... I mean, frankly... Look at this! The game spawned so many enemies in. I'm just gonna hope that, I get some armor on my side coming in a second. Because... desperately need that. Oh my god! I have no idea how I have not died here. Get wrecked!
The rebel counterattack could start at any second.
I'm gonna take
defend
your...
the reflecting pool with all your might.
Defend it! Defend the reflecting pool? With what? You want to give me a friggin' tank to defend it with? Because, I mean, I don't know about you, but, like... my lord. Oh, goodness. Well, you know what? As long as they don't take the point, I think technically I win. So, as long as I'm here, actually, this is fine. This is, like, just me trying to survive. I think I hit our own tank with a grenade. Sorry, buddy. Oh, God, there's that thing on my screen again. I don't even know what it is. And then they're going to take me to tell me to take the temple, aren't they? They're 100% going to tell me to take the temple. Can I just... I actually don't want to do that. Oh, shoot. That's fine. I think I have enough reinforcements to do this. Ooh, oh, no. I don't like where I am, though. Okay, okay. Ah! No, no, no. We gotta get in here. We're safe in the middle. Somewhat safe in the middle. Not 100% safe in the middle, I'll be honest. I don't think we're ever 100% safe. Jesus. I don't know what's up there. What turret? Oh my god, it is just a straight up turret, isn't it? Wait, did we lose the reflecting? Oh shit. This is bad. Where is it? It's up there. It's okay. As long as they don't capture it, I think it's fine. So, unless there's somebody, like, on the point right now capturing it, we should be okay. Okay, we're fine. Ooh!
Well defended. Now it's time to breach the security door on the temple.
Oh my god.
A unique breaching bomb has been left at the point marked on your map.
Uh-huh.
Retrieve the bomb from its drop-off location and place it near the temple security door.
All right, so we're...
has a 10-second timer, so you better start running as soon as you set it.
So we're doing, like, pseudo-capture the flag, is what you're saying here. Because it's not really capture the flag. Oh, nope, nope, that's not the gun I want. Sir, I need you to stop shooting at me. Oh, it's up there. Are you kidding me? How many reinforcements? I have 47. Why are you telling me to go on top of this thing? Alright, got it. Oh no. Oh shit. Come on, game. Oh man. This is tough. Are you fucking... I don't know what I'm doing. Eh? Okay. I can't even take this tank over there, can I? No, I don't think I can. Well, actually, you know what? Get in my fucking tank, dude! Get in the tank, assholes! Alright, I need to get out. Because I need to grab this. But then... All right. Woo-hoo-hoo. Where am I taking this thing? Right to the front? Did I do it? I think
there
I did it.
Are. Decapitate the rebel command.
Destroy the rebel leadership. Who is that? Who's the rebel leadership? Better just be a fucking normal rebel asshole. Oh, Jesus. Maybe there's a tank I can take? No, there is not. Jesus. How do they want... Oh, there it is. All right, we're taking this boy. Woo-hoo-hoo! And yes, I'm taking the tank inside of here because fuck you. That's why. Where are you guys? Are they just like hanging out up there? Can I do this? Will this work? Okay, that's not gonna work. Are they all spy characters? Alright, there's one of them. They are spy characters.
Defeat is not an option.
I know it's not. I'm not planning to be defeated. But also...
Reinforcements are nearly exhausted.
I think I did it.
Is ours, men.
Did I do it?
The spirits of our fallen brothers will sleep soundly tonight.
Victory! Actually, that last mission is not that hard. Just, you know, use the tank to get from point A to point B, and then do it.
After the battle, the surviving members of the 501st finally caught their breath. The Empire had taken the rebels' best shot and come up standing. Now, it was our turn to strike.
And I think that should be the end of the game? Oh my god, there's another level? Are you fucking kidding me? Alright, well, we're not doing it in this episode. But, our finest hour. I think this should actually be the last episode. So if this is the last level, then I will just tack it on to the end of this one. And if not, it'll be a different episode. Thank you all for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Unless I'm just going right into this, so I have no idea. Bye-bye? Maybe?